Hey guys, it's Miharu, and I know, I get it, you're probably sick of seeing videos about Wumpa coins and how they really work and blah blah blah, but I'm gonna give it a shot and try my best to explain what's actually going on. The first thing you need to know is that each track is a base amount of 20 to 80 coins. I'm going to use this handy little chart made by the Wumpa Gen to help. There are 4 track tiers. Tier 1 awards 20 coins for winning a race, Tier 2, 40, Tier 3, 60, and Tier 4, 80. There are only 2 of those, so I suggest using them specifically to grind. These base amounts are what you earn for winning a race on any mode in local arcade. Now let's take a look at online. Some people were angry that after the first few days of playing online, Wumpa coin earnings had seemingly been nerfed and all tracks were suddenly giving the same amount as local arcade. What we didn't realize at the time was that there was a weekend multiplier, which takes effect Thursday night, aka when the game released digitally, and ends after the weekend. This multiplier acts as follows. Tier 1 awards 40, Tier 2 80, Tier 3 120, and Tier 4 160. So basically, during the weekend, should you be playing online, your normal coin earnings will automatically be doubled. Keep in mind, I'm only going over the amount you get when you win a race. Coming in 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and below will only get you 90 to 75% of the base prize. Now let's move on to that other multiplier, Wumpa Time. You may have noticed that sometimes when you start an online match, your reward is massively increased for at least an hour. This is called Wumpa Time, and here's how it works. This takes effect after the 2nd online match of the day and stops after culminating half an hour of gameplay within races or battles. The counter resets on a daily basis, at the same time the pit stop rotates its content. During this time you'll be getting even more coins, and the amount on each track is as follows. On weekdays, Tier 1 will have 100, Tier 2 200, 3 300, and 4 400. On weekends, Tier 1 will have 200, Tier 2 400, 3 600, and 4 800. So the important thing to take away here is to get online and start racing, especially on weekends. You'll be making more coins than you know what to do with, and that will definitely come in handy when all the Grand Prix content comes to the pit stop. I hope this made sense to you guys. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and I will do my best to answer them. As always, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on all my social medias, and I will see you next time. Until then, this is Miharu, signing off.